try this suggested time allotment, 20 minutes. Read the story with your parent or guardian. Nena went to the school canteen to buy snacks. On her way out, other students came rushing to the door. Some of them tripped over Nena. Her food fell on the floor. There was no way Nena could eat her food anymore. She did not have extra money to buy that time. Abby saw what happened. She decided to help Nena. They ended up happily sharing the food of Abby. Processing questions. Read and share your answers orally to the following questions with your parent or guardian. Number one, if you were Nena, what would you do in that situation? First, I will pick up my food on the floor. Second, I will approach the students and tell them to be careful next time so this won't happen again. Number two, if you were Abby, would you also help Nena? Yes. Number three, how would you feel if you were Nena? Mad because the money and food are wasted. I will be grateful to Abby too for sharing her food. If you were Abby, if I were Abby, I'm pity Nena. Thus, I will help Nena because she has nothing to eat anymore.